大家好，我是小七老师，
我是佛丹老师，
欢迎来到中文小课堂
Chinese Tutorial.
Most of you may know the Chinese word to say goodbye to each other, which is 再见 But there is much more things we can say to each other when we say goodbye.
And in different situations, the expressions varies. Today, let's focus on Chinese expressions of saying goodbye.
In general situation, when we say goodbye to each other, we always indicate our expectation to see each other again. So the common structure is time plus 见. 见 is see or meet. For example, 明天见 means see you tomorrow. 下次见 is see you next time.
Another expression is time plus 再约 means make an appointment some other time. For example,改天再约 means let's make an appointment some other day. Another expression is 周末再约 we can fix a time to see each other on the weekend.
The third expression is 有空我们一起 plus verb. It means let's do something together sometime. For example, 有空我们一起吃饭 It means we can have a meal together sometime. Or,有空我们一起喝杯咖啡喝杯咖啡 means to have a cup of coffee, so you know the meaning of the sentence.
Another situation is, you are seeing off your friends at the airport or train station. There are three common ways to say goodbye. The first one is 一路平安 means have a safe journey.
And another one is 保重 it means take care of yourself.And the last one is 后会有期 It means we will meet again someday. It's often used when you are saying of someone you meet by chance.
The last situation is you are invited to someone's home. Before you leave, you can say 谢谢款待 means thank you for your hospitality.
And if you are the person who invite other people,when your guests are leaving, you should say 慢走 Literally, it means walk slowly, but it's the common phrase we use when our guests leave.
Okay, guys, that's all for today.
So what else you want to learn from us, please leave your comment below. 我们
下次见